Live in HD from the station that brings you more West Texas news. News West 9 at 10 starts now.
As Fort Davis continues to battle a huge fire, neighbors are reaching out at those who have lost their homes in the blaze.
One hotel in Alpine is opening its doors to those who have nowhere else to go. As Nick Lawton tells you, they're seeing the rooms fill up.
David and Crystal, next door neighbors in Fort Davis and even out-of-staters finding themselves stranded in Alpine because of the fire told me the support they're being given is incredible. One Alpine hotel, when they found out about the gigantic blaze next door, decided to put what they had to good use for others.
When one hotel in Alpine heard about the raging devastation caused by the nearby fire in Fort Davis, they knew evacuees would be passing through, and they decided to do something about it. Since the weekend, Highland Inn has opened their doors for victims of the fire.
We are offering rooms to the people that are displaced by the fire in Fort Davis and the surrounding area. No charge, of course, and they're welcome to stay for at least a week or longer if they need to.
They're using whatever space they have to offer and whatever supplies and showers they can give to help those who've lost their homes in the blaze, free of charge. And in just the last day, they've seen plenty of need.
From the people that we saw that came in last night and this morning, I'd say around 30, 35 people have come in through.
And they expect more. One group currently stranded in Alpine is a cycling group from Montana who is passing through to Florida. They had a campground set up in Fort Davis to stay in until the fire broke out. They told News West 9 they were among the last to leave Fort Davis before roads were closed off, and the fire was right behind them.
We had to make sure they were safe. So when I drove the van yesterday into Fort Davis, it was covered with smoke and ash.
And we were the last ones through, and the fire was right against the highway, and we had trouble seeing at all. We went probably 5 miles an hour with our flashers on to get through and to make it here.
Highland Inn's owner told News West 9 several rooms have already been set aside for evacuees. They said as long as they have space, they'll continue to help their neighbors.
You know, helping people deal with that, that's what we're trying to do.
Highland Inn's owner told me that as of today, they still have 5 or 6 more rooms available for evacuees. Now, if you're heading toward Alpine from Fort Davis or already there, you can give them a call at 432-837-5881. We'll also post that phone number to the story online. Log on to newswest9.com. Live in the studio, Nick Lawton, News West 9.